should be an interesting game. It's not an easy task to beat a team three times in a row, especially on this platform.
The Bobcats, by virtue of being the number one seed, wearing the home whites, and Martin makes it 5-0. Now, this was the expected matchup when the season began. Driscoll, nice catch and finish. But this could be the most stern test his team has faced in a MAAC title game in many, many years. And Quinnipiac gets it back on top by one. Napolitano with her first 3 points.
I want to win it, so they're ready for this one.
Martin off the jab step. Martin on the pick and pop. Very well done. Jillian Abshire hopes not the senior from Washington, D.C., with a chance for three. Ostergaard puts the Bobcat back in front. Ostergaard drops it off to Ramos. She's got 7. And again, it's Ostergaard as Clement lost track of the defender. That sets up Ramos for the easy 2. That's a new career high for Brianna Ramos.
Did it on both ends of the floor. It took away what Marist likes to do, and this game is over.
The Bobcats just dribbling out the final seconds. And for the first time in a decade, it's not Marist, it's Quinnipiac, the champions of the Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference.